This is a way to remember the distance formula to the tune of the ants go marching 2 by 2. D equals square root of x2 minus x1 squared plus y2 minus y1 squared. So there. So if you ask me what D is, I will tell you I know it because I know the distance formula.